Michael? Are you there? Michael must have gotten up earlier than me. He's probably already working on one of the underwater buildings. He proposed to me yesterday. Oh, it's going to be amazing working together. Me as an archaeologist and him as an underwater builder. My life has never been better. Michael and I are always together, whether we're at home or at work. Today, I will prove to him that I'm a good archaeologist by finding the most valuable relic of Atlantis. I guess I should say where Michael and I are working. We're part of an underwater excavation. A team of archaeologists finally found Atlantis, or rather one of its temples, in a trench near Madeira Island. According to ancient texts our group decrypted, it's the temple of Mars and his wife, Bellona, the goddess of war. Michael built a large glass dome that covered the temple and then pumped out the water and installed an oxygen system so we could work in a dry environment. In the future, the site will be a museum. But today, I'm going to figure out how to enter the temple and then find the relic, the locket of Bellona.
Thank you.
I dreamt about Michael in Atlantis again. That was 150 years ago, but it still feels like it happened yesterday. They say time heals all wounds, but my heart is still broken because I'll never see my beloved again. I wish I knew what happened to Michael after my death and my rebirth in the 22nd century. For now, I must settle into my new home, an archaeological station called New Atlantis. It's waiting for me in one of the Martian channels. While I was sleeping in my cryogenic chamber, archaeologists discovered the remains of a Martian civilization. Now, mankind needs my skills as a linguist and my knowledge of ancient cultures.